Previously on 98 Rocks Livewire.
I'm walking through this huge antique store in Havity Grace, and this candy dish was illuminated by sunlight. There's a red one. If you're on Livewire,
this big beast right here. Look at this beast.
That is kind of
freaking
like
a genie beast. Will come out of that.
So now you're into candy dishes. This is a real thing. This is happening.
I'm heading out today.
Get more. My house is going to be littered with candy dishes.
And be very careful.
Before Christmas. And the other cool thing is then you get to go buy candy and put it in it.
What does Rick think about this? Onyx Winthrop.
Oh!
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 God, what happened?
Are you...
are you all right? Are you okay? Oh, my God. Well, look, I'm glad it happened here and not in my house.
What just happened?
I just sliced my finger open, breaking his candy
dish. No. We brewed Josh's underwear. All right, here we go. Gonna get a sip on it.
Ooh, that's tart. That's hard to drink.
Here I go.
What's it taste like?
Tastes like hot underwear.
Come on, Mike, explain it.
Like hot cotton.
There you go. Steep that tea bag.
I'm sure that'll be delightful.
Now go ahead and try that just as is. How's
that
treating you?
Oh, God. I don't know what just happened. I got Justin to try it. I swear to God, like, the flavors combined, and I feel like I just drank Tide.
Oh, God.
Don't spit it out. Swallow it.
Swallow it.
I thought it would make it taste better. Does it not make it taste better?
It makes it taste worse.
You don't strike me as the traditional fish fan.
I think you're being full of rage. I think you're being stereotypical.
Every fish fan I've ever met is just this.
I'm not full of rage.
You are full of rage. I will go see them with you one day because I want to see the peaceful, soft, like woodland side of you. I want to see the side where you get back to nature.
You have these weird, like,
You can't go to a fish concert acting like you do here and expect a commune full of hippies at this show to be like, yeah, I'm cool with that dude punching me in the ass because he's roughhousing. I won't punch people in the ass at a fish...
What is it?
Judging a book by its cover, just listening
to you.
Right,
that's what you do. You judge a book by its cover.
That's why books have covers. If there's a big if there's a huge picture of penis on the book, I'm going to assume that the book probably is about penises.
Well, then
that's why books have covers. The dumbest saying ever is don't judge a book by its cover. Hey, stupid. That's why books have covers.
Okay.
Exactly.
That's one of the most ignorant statements I've ever heard.
It's not. I'm completely right.
Okay.
That's why books have covers. 98online.com.